My commitment and obsession is always to be better today than I was yesterday. If I have to make sacrifices to do that, so be it. If I have to tell that person I can't go out drinking with him anymore, so be it. Because that's not what I value. Anything or anyone that is taking me further away from my dreams has to go. I'm committed to self-development, not self-destruction. And you know, any person that is meant to be with me on the journey will choose that higher road with me. Yes, a tougher road, but it's a much more rewarding one. I want my life to mean something, to be able to look back at my life and say, yeah, I made some tough decisions, but they were the right decisions. So many people don't get it. They piss their life away every weekend for what? So they can complain about their current circumstances for the rest of the week? Screw that! No chance! I'm in charge of my own life. It's all on me. I take responsibility, I take action, and I get shit done. You will never hear me complain about another person or circumstance as the reason I'm not where I want to be. If I don't like where I am, time to knuckle down and work harder. I am a perfect reflection of the hard work or lack of work I put in. And luck, that only comes to those who have paid their dues. If I am weak in a certain area, it won't be for long, because I'm committed to be better. I will learn. I will read. I will make it happen. I will find a way. I will work until that weakness is turned into a strength.
No one can beat me because I don't give up. I'm relentless. You might knock me down, but I never stay down. It's time to rise. Rise up to your potential. Rise up past your limitations. Rise up past your family or friends' limitations. Set the standard for those around you. Don't conform to the standard like a sheep. Get out and lead the way. Get up. Rise up. Man up.